Okay,
it's half time. Springboks All Blacks. The mood was a lot better before the game started than it is now.
So and for the first 20 minutes, let's face it, we dominated for 20 minutes.
Yeah. So it's 17-3. Could have been more, so I suppose that's positive. And also, we could have scored right at the end, which would have made it 17-10, but we didn't.
Yeah.
And if I can say what I think, it was down to just bad passing from a scrum off, which is your puff, which is your primary job. Yeah.
Passing behind your...
Passing behind, passing at the ankles, missing your guys completely, because that's where the momentum changed. Is because he passed the ball to absolutely no one.
We're basically putting pressure on ourselves. I mean, we're allowing the All Blacks to get into our faces because of what you're saying. We have to turn around because of bad passing.
Yeah. So, but positives, I don't know. I mean, we started well, but I mean, any team can start well. Fiji will start games well, and Tonga and Russia and stuff. And then they'll run out of steam. We need to finish well.
Yeah.
If we don't win the game, we can still win the game, but if we don't win the game, then we need to finish well for the quarterfinals, which would likely be against Ireland or Scotland.
Guys who are playing well, Stephen Kutzel.
No.
I think Peter Steph de Toy has made one or two mistakes, but he's playing hard. Faf and Pollard's not really having their best game.
Pollard also. Silly up and unders.
Is the game gone? I think the game's gone.
I don't think any game is necessarily gone.
No game is gone yet. I mean, both the previous games, the guys
came back.
Standing in another phone.
Sorry, guys. And so nothing's lost yet. There's a whole after, but I think.
Johan, what will you say? I want to say something.
I will say if Faf moet afkom.
No, say it in English.
Sorry,
so that our international friends understand.
Faf has to come off because he's throwing bubble passes, bad passes. And Pollard needs to gain some confidence. And we need to gain ascendancy at the ruck.
Damien Dalinda.
Damien Dalinda looks
needs
weak.
To pass. He needs to pass. No. And Colby has looks good when he actually gets
Colby's
the ball.
Like the
and I think Willie's doing well as well.
Yeah, so, they're trying hard, but the ball doesn't get to them enough.
Exactly.
So, and the All Blacks are offside.
Yeah.
Enjoy the rest of the game.
Okay.